Hello friends, good afternoon everyone. Today we will discuss the concept of optical oscillograph. So first we'll discuss the definition of optical isograph. It is an instrument which records signals on a paper. So this is the diagram of optical oscillograph. So by using this diagram, we will discuss the construction and working of optical oscillograph. So first point, it uses sensitive galvanometer. It uses sensitive galvanometer to obtain visible permanent record of the signal traced on photosensitive paper. Second point, a beam of high intensity ultraviolet light is focused through a suitable collimating lens system on a mirror mounted on the coil of galvanometer. Third point, the reflected beam, which is sharply focused, is made to fall on the light sensitive paper moved precisely over a drum with a clock mechanism. Fourth point, the recording spot sensitivity is controlled by adjusting light intensity of the source. The paper movement speed is suitably altered depending on the frequency of the signal to be recorded. Fifth point, the frequency response and sensitivity are two important parameters of the optical oscillograph. Next point, in typical instrument, the frequency response is a flat. Sensitivity is about 1 to 10 millivolt per centimeter, and the reliability and accuracy are approximately 1 and 2% respectively. In certain applications, one of the galvanometers can be used as a time marker by feeding pulses from a crystal oscillator or divider unit. Thank you.